North Korea claims it has successfully tested a hydrogen bomb, a device which can be loaded onto a long-range ballistic missile.
The ministry strongly condemning this latest nuclear weapons test.
We've just chaired a meeting of the government's emergency committee, and I want to update you with the latest information.
At 3:30 this morning, as you mentioned, our international monitoring system station detected a significant event.
Yeah, we've seen images of chandeliers shaking and the like from the power
this
test.
Drop of heightened tension in the region following multiple missile launches by North Korea.
We cannot and must not pretend that things can continue as they are.
We will see a horrible loss of human life.
In which case, what do you say the international community should do now?
That it's about time to find a way to stop a DPRK.
They're the fourth largest army in the world.
But it cannot be defeated through military intervention alone.
Pushing east and west into a new Cold War.
Pull together and united, we will take on and defeat our enemies. But it is time to say enough is enough.
What did everybody else say?
Nothing really. They sort of ignored it. We needed to carry on with the presentation. This time limit was looming.
Well, how about afterwards then? You didn't, like, pull her to one side and ask her about it?
I was going to, but I didn't feel I needed to stir it up.
Oh, you mean you already had the moral high ground, so why ruin it?
Mm-hmm.
But other than that then, it was a good trip. You know, you managed to enjoy and explore Geneva.
Better if I wasn't looking for work, or maybe if you were there.
Just maybe.
A tad, that's all you're getting. Did you miss me?
Just a tad.
It was really eye-opening and amazing there. I didn't explore much, but from what I've seen at the back of the taxi, it was beautiful. We should go on holiday there.
Sounds like a plan. Hopefully once your deal all goes through and everything's up and running, we can finally escape for a bit.
Fingers and toes crossed.
You know, you have put a lot of your time and energy into this, and I am immensely proud of you. You know that, right?
Okay, weirdo, I'm gonna go now.
Okay. Well, what time does your train leave Paddington tomorrow?
It's at... Oh, wait, hold on. Berlin into Central. Ollie?
Yeah?
Did you hear me?
Yeah. Yes. Well, you're gonna get back in time tomorrow, aren't you?
I should do. You'll wait for me?
Water? We need to leave.
I can't leave.
And why not?
Jess.
Jess. Ollie. Jess.
Dee 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 dee. there. Please, help me. No. No. No!
More than plenty. I can't. We can do this.
I have nothing left.
I just need you to keep up your strength.
I can't.
I need you.
I'm not strong enough.
I need you, Ollie.
I'm not strong.
No.
not strong enough.
Oh.